And those who are vulnerable to infections are asked to contact Prevea Health to get a third dose of the COVID vaccine. The third dose is available right now to immunocompromised people. This is not a booster shot. That will come later for folks who are already fully vaccinated. Prevea Health will still continue regular vaccinations at their local health centers.